it's nice to have a light stick. I was one of those kids when I was 10 years old, I liked using a heavy stick, and then as time went on, you try these lighter sticks and you can feel the results of them and what they can do for your game. It just makes you want to use them even more. And I'm a guy that has the puck a lot during the game, so having a comfortable stick is huge just for confidence in your own head.
New Vapor at APX too. It's just that's the way I like my sticks, just nice and simple, and it's just there to help your game. Yeah, anytime you pick a stick out, you gotta feel the trust in the stick. You can't be thinking if I shoot this, where it's gonna go, how it's gonna feel. It's really important that you go out there, you grab the stick, and you know what you're gonna do with it. And anytime I go on the ice and shoot it, I mean, the APX too, it's always good, and that's when I get my trust with the stick, and I don't have to think about it.